was in the year of 84, shit really hit the fan. When Mac the Knife McGregor, Maggie Thatcher's hatchet man, said he'd have to close another 20 pits to meet the plan, and ditch another 30,000 miners. Daddy, were you with the first of the first? Did you tell the NCB to do its worst? Or did you save your lily liver, sell the union down the river, a scab, a blackleg, one forever cursed? Well, when Arthur Scargill heard the news, he said, that Yankee slob, he's a gift from Cowboy Reagan, and he's here to steal our jobs. Do an axe job on the union for the crummy Thatcher mob, but we'll show him what it means to be a miner. Daddy, did you man the picket line? Did you fight to save the future of the mines? Or did you take the wrong direction? Did you squeal for police protection? Did you let them see you in your rubber spine? Well, the Yorkshire lads came out on strike. They said it's evident that the only way to stop McGregor and the government is to bring the lads out everywhere from Scotland down to Kent. We'll show them what it means to be a miner. Daddy, what did you do in the strike? Did you stand there with your mates and join the fight? Or did you show a yellow belly, spill your guts out on the telly? Did you let the bosses fill you full of shite? Some didn't hear the strike call, for guts and brains they lacked. They're the colour of a primrose, but their hearts and legs are black, and their noses are all brown for being up the rear of Mac. They're just a bunch of dirty black leg miners. Daddy, did you march at the head? Did you stand there on the picket line unfed? Or did you sell your mates to have a fortnight on the Costa Brava? Did you choose a two-week holiday instead? Well, the battle, it is joined at last. The forces, they are massed. On their side, the press, the telly, all the weapons of their class. Plus McGregor and his blacklegs, but we'll never let them pass. For the NUM's the weapon of the miners. Daddy, what did you do in the strike? Did you scab and let your workmates wage the fight? How the neighbours stood and booed us, said we had the stink of Judas. Daddy, what did you do in the strike? Daddy, what did you do in the strike? Did you stand there with your mates and join the fight? Or did you show a yellow belly, spill your guts out on the telly? Did you let the bosses fill you full of shite? Did you let the bosses fill you full of shite?